2-1.
That's in the air to center. Back at the wall. It is gone. What a start. Dexter Fowler, hello, in game 7. 1-0 Chicago. Left side picks in, and somehow Bryant found a hole. I understand that with... Here's Rizzo hit by a pitch, and he'll take the bruise and the base. 2 on, nobody out. To the first baseman. High and out at second. First and third, one out. And a wide throw. High ball into left. What's it going to be? Bryant tags. Davis catches. Here comes Bryant. Throw to the front. Safe! Under the tag, and the Cubs lead 2-1. High fly ball into right center. Davis came in, goes back. Brett, get there off the wall. In to score is Zobrist, and the lead is 2. It's 3-1. So does Ross, and I think Lester. Here's a fly ball into right center. Back at the wall, off the bat of Byers. A shot into right by Rizzo. Bryant's going to come around. The throw by Chisenhall. Now Kipnis. Another run. Bryant's safe, and it's 5-1. Ross flies one into center. Sends Davis back at the wall. It's gone. The 39-year-old in his final game. David Ross has made it 6-3. Hard hit. Base hit. Leadoff man is on, and Schwarber pumping his fist down the first baseline. Zobrist, that's a base hit! Cubs will take the lead! Almora dig into the plate! Zobrist delivers 7-6 in the 10th! To this 10th.